What is coal power? Basically, fire burning from coal is used to rotate an electrical generator, thereby converting heat energy to electrical energy. No matter what, a fraction of the heat produced in the coal fire cannot be converted into energy. The rest has to be either released into the atmosphere through a cooling tower or into a nearby lake. Other unwanted byproducts include carbon dioxide, coal ash, mercury, and radioactive trace elements. Organizations around the world, including the United States Department of Energy, are working towards cleaner and more efficient coal power producing methods. One of these methods is known as Integrated Gasification Combined Cycle, or IGCC. Coal is combined with oxygen and heated to form a gas. Impurities are removed from this coal gas and turned into reusable products when possible. For instance, sulfur is used to create fertilizer. Plants like the Schwarz Pump Power Station in Germany compresses and liquefies their carbon dioxide emissions and stores that liquid into geologic formations. The main drawback of clean coal power is cost and reliability. This is mostly due to the newness of the technology. No clean coal system is perfect yet, but who knows? Maybe one day the term coal power will be synonymous with a clean, green future.